is your kind of like that holiday spirit if you do the holiday. If not, just make you feel like, ooh, okay, that's cute. You know, just bringing some joy to your life. And the Ulta Beauty Bag. When I first walked into the store, it was just laid out right there. I couldn't even focus on anything else I was supposed to be getting because they have all of this stuff. And then they're going to say 10 for 10. So that meant that I had to decide what 10 I was going to get. So I was like, this one, no, not that one, this one, this one, this, oh, this, 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 this. And then I was like, oh my God, now I just want to buy it. But if you buy it, all of it, you might spend $30. You know what I mean? If you buy everything they got on the table, which is not really bad. But, you know, when you see deals like that, if it says two for five, you only want to get two, you don't want to get three, you don't want to get four, you know, you just want to get the sale two for five, you know what I'm saying? So 10 for 10, I'm up here popping my feet, y'all. I think it's the cold weather getting to my bones. I'm just been aching all day, been trying to make it, but I'm happy about this video. I'm happy to be able to show you the cute little things. I couldn't wait for December to get here. It's actually not December yet, but yeah, actually it is. It is. So let's get started with the December beauty triggers, treatments, beauty products, tingles. Let's start off. Let's see what did this Nope. Today. Everything is like tiny or hard to get off. I'm thinking, nope, that don't have like a point inside. Cologne type smell.
Small. Spit right in your pocket or your bra. And is this number 9? I think this is number 9. Let's see. Number 9. We got the Sweet Shimmer Unscented Makeup Remover Wipes. Whenever you get that deal, I
show up on me. But for sake, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. See if it show up. Let's do it. Okay, brown shoulder freak up. You probably can't see it, but I can see it. It's right there. It shows. It's so silky. Oh, I can't wait to use it. Child, my base gonna be on fire. Look at that. That's nice. Wow. That's a nice palette. So sweet and shimmery eyeshadow palette. So this company make good eyeshadow. Wow. And I'm sure the blush is gorgeous too. So much for